Welcome to our science class, children. Today I am going to explain about food and health. Yes, even in our previous session we was discussed about the importance of nutrients, what are the major nutrients, okay, uses of the nutrients. Yes, children, listen, just we have to remember about the previous session. Yes, children. So nutrients. What are the major nutrients? I was told you, children. Five major nutrients. How many major nutrients are there? Five major nutrients. What are the five major nutrients? Okay, carbohydrate, protein, fat, vitamins, and minerals. Yes, these are the five major nutrients. Okay, children. These five major nutrients are going to be categorized into carbohydrate and fat. Yes, this both, okay, energy given nutrient. Yes, children, energy given nutrient. And fat also energy given nutrient. Carbohydrate and fat also energy given nutrient. And protein, yes, protein is which is called body building product, like a muscle improvement nutrient, which is muscle improvement nutrient, protein. Yes, children. As well as even vitamins and minerals also needed for growth and health. Yes, growth and health. Okay, children. So these are the importance of the nutrients. Okay, children. Now two more very important things we have to learn. Okay, what are two more? It's very essential in our diet. Okay, so let me tell you about that. First one is water and another one is roughage. Water and roughage. Yes, children. Listen, water is very essential. You know, water is very essential in our diet. Okay, it's very, very important. Because what are the importance of the water and roughage? Listen, children. Okay, function of water. Okay, what? Function of water. Listen here. First one, transportation of nutrients. See here, we heat food. Okay, so we heat food, that by the process of digestion, it would convert into nutrients. Okay, the food convert into nutrient. This nutrient want to transport all over the body. Yes, children, all over the body, because every organ needs energy, you know, to perform their specialized functions. So every organ need energy to perform their functions. So there also the lack of nutrients is there. So that, because of that, the water is going to be transport the nutrients. Okay, so transportations of nutrients. Okay, the transportations of nutrients by water. Yes, children. See here, so here water which acts as a medium for transport of nutrients. Okay, water acts as a medium for transport of nutrients. Yes, children. And next, but it water, it will not provide nutrients. Okay, just it can carry the nutrient, but it will not provide the nutrients. Yes, children. Next, it helps to remove waste from the body. Yes, children, it's listen here. It helps to remove waste from our body. Okay, so it helps to get rid of body waste. Okay, it helps to get rid of body waste. Okay, in the form of urine and sweat. Okay, so in our body, the remaining waste is, yes, no, waste products are, it should be removed from our body. Okay, so for that, it's going to be help to get rid of waste. Okay, waste product from where? From our body, in the form of urine and sweat. Okay, children. Here as well as one more thing, important thing, it regulates our body temperature. Yes, children, it regulates our body temperature. Okay, then listen, see, to maintain water content, and prevent from the loss of water. okay, loss of water in our body. Okay, so for that drinking water, okay, we need to drink water at a regular interval. Okay, regular interval. And by the listen, and one more thing, we need to drink at least 6 to 8 glasses of water every day. Okay, it's very must, should be in our diet, because water also is very essential. Okay, for performing some function is going to be carried by water. Okay, so for that water is very essential. Okay children, and next listen, roughage. About roughage, listen, what is the meaning of roughage? See, a roughage, the part of food, it is not digested by our body. The part of food, it is not digested by our body, is known as roughage. Okay children, see here, even what are the important of the roughage, means two important things we have children. See here, let me tell you about that. It regulates a bowel movement in the body. Okay, it helps in regulating bowel movement and also retaining water. Okay, so these are the two important things, regulating bowel movement and retaining water in the body. Okay, so especially the roughage varies found in vegetables, especially fruits. In that, listen, let me tell you the examples. See, whole grain, pulses, lady's finger, salads. Salads are best sources of the roughage. You know, even fruits have roughage. What are the fruits of apple, mango, guava? So these are roughage is good. It's found, children. Okay, so these are the importance of the roughage. Okay, so and one more thing, the digest is going to be easily because of roughage. The digest is going to be easily. Okay, so because of it, roughage means fiber, you know. So fiber is very essential to digest the food. Okay, so the digest is going to be easily because of roughage. Okay children, so that is the importance of the water and roughage. Okay children, these two things are also very essential. So major nutrient, what are the major nutrient I was told you? Carbohydrate, protein, fat, vitamin and mineral. So include water, roughage also needed to our body, because some functions are also going to be carried by these two things. Okay children, thank you. Bye children.